You're listening to The Roadshow with Alice on Wish 107.5.
You're wishing with us here on Wish 107.5. Welcome back to The Roadshow. It's your girl, Alice, and there's no better way to open up our third hour than having back on the show a boy group that has been putting P-pop in the map by making waves not only in the Philippines, but all over the world. Say hello to Sejun, Ken, Justin, Josh, and Stell, collectively known as SB19. Hey, guys!
What's up, guys? Hello, Bob.
Hi, thank you for joining us. Please say hi to all of our wishers and all your
hello,
18.
Bob.
Hello,
Bob.
Hello, wishers. Good evening. And of course, to our lovely 18.
First things first, how are you five? Iba-iba kayo ng pinagkakaabalahan. Balita ko, si Sejun may bagong hairstyle. Si Ken may mga home photoshoot. Si Stell nagko-cover ng songs. Si Justin gumawa ng music video. Tapos si Josh may dance challenge. So, kamusta naman? How are you all holding up?
Ayun.
We're doing okay naman po sa kanya-kanyang places. And kahit pa paano, meron kaming communication sa isa't isa. And we're trying to improve ourselves din po while nasa kanya-kanya kaming mga lugar po.
Yes, ito po yung parang perfect time to find something new, parang to
find yourself.
Something new, yes. Find yourself na rin, ayan.
Ayun, so anong nahanap nyo in that time frame? Anong mga bago nyong ginagawa aside from, you know, communicating with each other?
Ano bang bago nahanap? Pero po, ako nahanap. Ang hirap ng tanong, parang nahanap. Pero po, ako kasi parang since nagsimula yung quarantine, nahilig po ako sa pagkain. Tapos hindi talaga ako mahilig mag-workout. Pero po ngayon, sinusubukan ko na, inaaraw-araw ko.
Yun, no?
Nice. May motivation na siguro ngayon. And also, wishers, and all of your 18, syempre, alam namin na aside from going on and enjoying new songs coming from them as meron silang bagong album. Something new also that we'll have a taste of is the new normal type of concert. That is our 6th anniversary digital concert happening this Sunday, August 23, called Notes of Hope. So how are you guys preparing for it and what can we expect? I know this is a whole new experience for you.
Yes po, syempre we're very excited. Una po sa lahat yan, very excited and thankful kasi po imagine before that we're just dreaming to be part with Buzz. Then ngayon kasama kami sa anniversary ng Gears, so we're very thankful. And sa ngayon po, syempre patuloy yung practice namin. And of course, it's a good opportunity for us since it's a fundraising concert event.
There you go. Since you opened up that it is a fundraising event, yes, aside from having awesome musical numbers from you guys and our guest artists, this also supports our advocacy to help out deserving students na walang gadgets or tablets for online classes. So how does it feel na as you guys are performing your songs on stage for all of our wishers and your 18, nakakatulong din kayo?
Yes,
Josh.
Go, Josh. Ikaw na, sige na.
Siyempre po, sobrang saya po sa pakiramdam na kinakanta po namin, pinaperform namin yung music namin sa maraming tao. And at the same time, nakakatulong po kami, lalong-lalo na sa mga students po na yan. Kasi po, alam naman natin na napakahalaga ng education. And sa panahon ngayon, mahirap po talaga kasi kailangan lahat parang online na po. So, kailangan talaga nila ng mga gadgets na yan para makatutok sila sa pag-aaral nila. Ayun po, masaya lang po kami na somehow, nakakatulong po kami dun sa pag-aaral
nila. That's right. And may dadagdag ka ba, Josh?
Yun lang po. Actually, same thoughts with Sejun. Sobrang nakakataba po ng puso na parang yun po, nakadagdag kami ng inspiration para sa mga students. And hindi lang sa mga students, pero sa mga casual listeners po ng Wish. And yun na po, parang malaking bagay na rin po yun sa amin kasi yun naman po talaga yung gusto naming gawin in the first place.
That's right. And since a lot of your fans, your 18, are also in the, you know, school age then, this is going to be a big help for them and mamomotivate pa sila lalo to be able to study hard, di ba?
Yes pa.
Tama po yan.
There you go. And also, with this event, magbibigay kami ng tablets for those deserving students. Balita ko, nag-sign daw kayo ng mga tablets. So how was that? Dati, posters and CDs lang ang sinasign nyo. Ngayon, tablet na.
Sana ako rin meron. And then joke lang.
Sana all.
yun nga po, katulad ng sinabi ko, mahalagang mahalaga po yung mga gadgets na yan ngayon. And to be able to help those students na talaga namang in need para dun sa mga gadgets na yun, para makapag-aral sila ng mabuti. Sobrang nakakataba talaga ng po. And yes, and in the future, we hope to makatulong pa kami sa iba pang mga estudyante na nangangailangan ng katulad ng mga ganyan project.
That's right. And I know that you actually are a big help to them already as you continue to give them hope amidst these trying times. And with that, I know that you, of course, just came out with your debut album, so you can invite all of our wishers to go on and stream and to check it out. And of course, to join us at our 6th anniversary concert.
Yes po, naka-release lang po na aming first ever full album na Get In The Zone. Compilation po ng lahat ng previous songs namin and of course adding up new songs. So sana po ay pakinggan niyo siya, out po siya sa music platforms. And syempre po yun po, abangan niyo po ang ating concert, anniversary concert this week, since marami po artists ang magpe-perform doon at kasama na po kami. So we invite you all, sana po ay ma-enjoy niyo at makakatulong po tayo sa mga kabataan niyo.
There we go. So can we expect some numbers from your album dun sa concert?
Yes, of course. Yes. Sobrang excited na po kami mag-perform kasi alam naman po natin na parang yung mga public events ngayon, wala. So gustong-gusto po talaga namin makatungtong ulit ng stage para mag-perform.
There we go. So 1,000 rehearsal pa muna bago, of course, ma-perform yung mga songs na yun? Or meron ba tayong mga pasabog na i-expect dun sa performance nyo sa ating 6th anniversary concert?
Sa totoo lang po, itong performance namin na to, matagal na po kasi talaga yung kanta namin na to na ipa-perform namin doon. So, bukod pa po doon sa 1,000 practice namin sa Go Up, ilang years na rin po namin yung pinapractice ito. So, sigurado pong pinaghandaan po talaga namin ito. At so, sana po ma-enjoy ng mga viewers.
There you go. Thank you. Thank you for that. That's indeed something to look forward to. 18 and wishers, thank you, SB19, for joining us. Any other message you might have for all of our wishers and your 18?
Yes, para po sa lahat ng ating wishers na nakikinig po ngayon and also our 18, maraming salamat po. Kasi kahit sa sandaling oras na to, sinamahan niyo po kami and nakapag-usap po tayo ngayon. DJ Alice, siyempre po, thank you for your wish. DJ Alice, thank you po for having us tonight. Maraming salamat po. And I'm po looking forward to sa ating 6th anniversary concert with Wish. Ayun po, makita-kita po tayo doon. Maraming salamat po. Muli na po kayo ngayong gabi. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you, Stel. How about you, Ken?
Oops.
Ayan, nawala si Ken. Okay, how about you guys?
Yeah. Yes po, syempre sa lahat po ng tao na sumuporta sa amin. And of course, Wish, maraming salamat po. And of course, to you, DJ Alit, thank you so much po for having us. And mag-iingat po kayo palagi. And ayun nga po, pangan natin.
Alright, thank you. Thank you again, SB19, for joining us. Bumalik na si Ken, baka may message din siya. Ken, so ano namang message mo sa wishers and sa 18?
Hello, Ken. Nakamit ka ata.
Sobrang speechless po siya eh.
Baka nakangiti lang si Ken ngayon.
There you go. Anyway, thank you guys, and we'll see you again on Sunday. I'm so excited to catch up with you guys, and baka doon makahingi na tayo ng message kay Ken. But yeah, for now, wishers, here is a wishclusive performance coming from SB19. Let's add some fire to your evening. Here's I Love Only on Wish 107.5.
Ken, wish come true. Yeah. Oh. SB19.